Welcome to Extra News with the latest news. Let's watch today's news reports.
Dubai World Trade Center has grown to become one of the leading venues in the Middle East and the world. Dubai World Trade Center, where success shows.
This is news
from Ukraine. Thank you for the Expo News.
One of the top brands.
My name is Katrina Huroni.
Welcome to Expo News.
Good evening, viewers. I am Lara from Dubai World Trade Center. Viewers, today top international brands are exhibiting here. So, let's go and talk to one of the top brands of this expo.
Good morning, my name is Serena Ruggeri. I'm representative of the company MAG from Italy. We are dealing with the production of agricultural machineries and seeding machines for the preparation of the soils and seeding. This edition of Agromi has been a good exhibition despite of all the problems that are affected all the world, but in this moment we are really happy because we have met lots of people very interested in our products, so we will for sure attend the Agromi exhibition next year.
Find more news reports of this event, log on to exponews.com.pk.